are about to face off in a game of Box of Lies. Here's how it works. I'm gonna lose, really. That's how it works. Upstage are a bunch of boxes containing objects neither of us have ever seen before. Taking turns, Matt and I are going to select a box and open it on our side of the table, out of view of the other person. You remove the objects from the box, show it to the audience, then look at your opponent and tell them what's in your box. You may be lying, you may be telling the truth. Your opponent has to guess either lie or truth. If you guess correctly, you get a point. If you guess wrong, the other person gets the point. First of 2 points wins. Matt, you are a guest. Why don't you pick the first box? Thank you, Jimmy. Okay. By the way.
Oh, God.
Oh,
please.
It's just so heavy.
Oh, please.
I always wanted to go on The Price is Right, by the way. And I just love that they get to call out which one I pick.
We made dreams come true here.
That's
man.
It. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Here we go, man.
Number Opening four. The box.
Yeah. Okay. It's a slinky with some kind of phallic symbol on it. It's like, it's actually a nose on a slinky.
It's a nose and a slinky.
So I guess they're trying to say it's a Pinocchio slinky. It's a lying slinky. I've got a lying slinky.
You're saying there's a nose on a slinky and it's...
I'm saying I wasn't sure it was a nose at first, but no, it's a nose on a slinky.
You're making this up. I have no idea. Gosh, I'm gonna say, you lie!
It's a bonsai tree full of gnomes.
Yes! All right, number, which one? Oh, like, this is so light. I don't even know if there's anything in it. It might be feathers.
Oh, interesting. It's a bowling ball. Uh-huh.
It's an everyday thing. People have it in their house, their office. You can put it on your desk. It's a paperweight of sorts. If you want to do that, you could use it as that. It is a hot tub with Luke Skywalker. It looks like Luke Skywalker with Hillary Clinton and Donald Trump. Could be Justin Bieber. Could be Justin Bieber. Justin Bieber, Donald Trump, and Hillary Clinton in a hot tub.
So it's a miniature hot tub.
Oh yeah, it's a porcelain. It's a decent purchase. It's something you get in like TV Guide. You can order it in TV Guide. It's okay. Like from the Franklin Mint. Yeah.
And in this hot tub sit three figurines, one of Donald Trump, one of Hillary Clinton, and one either of Justin Bieber or Luke Skywalker. We're not sure.
The one in the middle could easily be Mark Hamill, the actor Mark Hamill.
Young Mark Hamill.
It's a shirtless Mark Hamill. Hairless? Shirtless and hairless. Which was my first movie, by the way. I don't know if you've ever seen it.
I think I was an extra in that one.
Yeah.
All right, you're telling the truth.
I don't know what to do with that. Well, that was a good lie, right?
That was excellent.
That was a great lie, right?
Mean, I figured your producers might put Donald Trump, Hillary Clinton, and Justin Bieber in a bathtub.
Yes,
together.
Exactly. So that's what I thought, too. That's the game I won. Oh, my God.
Well played.
The master. I beat the master actor. Our thanks to the one and only Matt Damon.